Hello everyone, in this video we're going to make the text animation. This tutorial consists of two steps. First, we'll track the video, and second, we'll make a text animation. Now go to Windows and switch on the tracker preset. Now select the video and click track motion. Select a tracking area. Click play to track the camera. After that, select the null object and apply the track point. Keep it X and Y axis. So the null point will move according to the camera of the scene. Let's make a new composition. Make the BG white. Type creation. Scale it by pressing Alt Shift with the mouse click and drag. Type process. Make it black. And the techniques. Adjust the text to fit on screen. Convert the 3 text into 3D layers by checking the 3 boxes. Then select creation. Using anchor point tools, we can move the anchor points of text. Move it to the top. Do the same thing for process and for techniques. To animate the text, select creation. Rotate the x-axis backward. Key the orientation in transform option. Keep a distance and rotate the forward. Do the same process. Backward and then forward. Add few more keys to settle. Select the keys and give easy ease. Select all the keys and go to edit and click copy. Now select the process and go to transform. Select orientation and go to edit and paste. This will paste all the keys of orientation on the process. Do the steps to the technique. You will see all the text are coming together. So we will give some time lapse. Drag the process layer to little backward. Also drag the technique layer to little more backward. Let's add some fade in effect. For that, key the opacity option for both the layers. One, in the beginning, keep the opacity 0, and after half a second, increase it to 100. Once it's done, drag the composition to the comp containing our video. Convert the composition into 3D layer. Adjust the timing. Key the position. After moving forward, bring the text towards the camera using XZ axis. Do some color correction. Now add fast blur, which will give motion blur effect. Go to effect, blur and fast blur. Initially, keep the text blur, and when it is pushed out, reduce the blur. Adjust the blur key in effect preset. Give fast blur effect to the video layer. To give interesting intro, mask the layer with rectangle tool. Adjust the mask and key the mask path option. And in the beginning, reduce the mask path area. Adjust the key for proper animation, and then give some feather so that the edge get blend. Link the text layer with the null object so that the text layer will move along the camera. Follow these few simple steps and make your own. If you have any queries, please feel free to ask in the comment below, and subscribe for further updates.